Hey folks, we're going to be playing Legend of Zelda Randomizer. Legend of Randomizer, sure, let's try that. Made a couple of adjustments to the Pandemonium setting, so I'm going to give that a shot and see what happens. I have watched other people play it, so I will make sure I take notes so I know where things are. But I mixed up the sprites, so it should be pretty interesting. I do have my Zelda cup, so I'm ready to go, and I decided to, sport the proper attire for it. So let's give this a shot. I gotta register my name. Sure. Let's call myself Audi. Yeah, gotta push the right button. Okay. And register. There we go. Alright. So let's see what's in the first door here. First door. What we got? Hey, some money! Alright, 19 bucks. Nice. Alright, where else can I go? I could probably. Oh, so arrows are gonna look like maps. That was nice, good hit right away. Okay. What we got in here? Good luck, we're all counting on you. That's like half a ladder. Is this a sword? Okie dokie. Half a sword. Half a ladder is the sword. Got it. Hey, that was actually pretty good. I mean, that sword cape could have been anywhere. Just got pretty lucky. Okay. Let's see. There's no key down here. No. Let's see what's in that. Hey, more money. 25. Alright, where else can I go? Let's see, I go left here. I think there's another cave. There we are. Whoa. Calm down. Jeez. I suck at not getting hit. Oh, you bitch took my money. Damn. Okay. Maybe someone give me a heart so that this annoying beeping can go away. What the hell? Is that a bomb? Oh! Okay, so the bombs look like, power bracelets. New ones. And I died. Yeah, I'm good at, not dying, currently. So, let's, continue. And, let's see, where else could I go? Well, I got some bombs, so I know I can do this over here. Oh. Oh my gosh. Wow. I am so good. Well, what's going on in here? Let's see what's in there. Okay, level 9. Let's go right up from the start screen. Perfect. Well, I can't go in there yet. I mean, I don't think I can, but I want to. Maybe my ass handed to me. Alright. Well, that's enough of that. Where else can I bomb? I think there's something over here I can bomb. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Yep, as you can see, I'm really good at not dying. Pretty good at it. Let's try again. Get away from me. Oh my god. There it is. All right. Sorry, take the potion money. Guys, I promise I won't die so much. I can't make any promises when I can. Alright, let's continue on. is... Go check out what's in level 1. Oh my god. Okay. Let's check out what's in level 1. And there's... Okay. So, that's bombs. Not enough money to buy whatever those are. Oh, stand up. Okay. Hey. More money. I need about 60 or something. Alright. No, don't kill me. Where else can I go? I'm really showing off my Mad Zelda skills here. Alright, where else can I go? I think there's a cave to the right here. Way to the right. Get away. There we go. Alright, what we got? And... Oh, no. You know, I wouldn't be dying so much if they weren't such very difficult enemies. Yeah, I'm just not good at dodging, I guess. To get enough money to buy whatever those things are in the level 1 spot. I feel like one of them might be in the candle. The lantern candle. Let's see if I can... Get me in there. Alright, what's in here? Money! Okay, almost time enough to get something. And there's something over here, isn't there? No. Pretty sure there's a cave. Okay, I got Zora shooting bottles at me. Oh, yay, 5. Nice! Okay, these guys are annoying. They just can't hit them. Yeah, pretty good job here, not running into any more of those fucking rhinos. Alright. Take any one you want. Okay, so this is probably like the bottle in heart container. So heart containers are probably 2 whistles. Yes? Oh, yeah! Okay, a little more life so I don't die as much. Thanks. Appreciate that. Okay. Up in there. Let's go towards level 2. Okay, there's a heart container there. Heart. Enough for. Trying to get the heart from them. Maybe this? Apparently not. Alright. Big dice. Oh, a fairy! Yay! No, they only took one hit. Let me see if I can get some more money. I almost have enough to grab whatever is in that cave. Alright, come on. come on. I end up walking into Zora's fireball. Bottle. Sorry. Zora's bottle.
No!
Yeah. Oh, I can bomb that right there. Put them a little farther away from me. Yeah. Alright, what we got? No, it's not. Let's not play that. I'm gonna head towards level 2 first. Oh my goodness, he's taking forever to hit. Kill. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Show this to the old woman. Hey! So, the letter looks like a whistle. Got it. Oh. Easier something to kill over here? No. Nope. Yeah, oh, there we go. Octorox, perfect. And almost got enough to buy something. Almost. Oh, Octorox, okay. Can handle that. Oh, not that. Nope. What's in here? Oh, you took my money! I was so close to having enough money for bombs. Nice. I think the power bracelet is randomized, so I need to make sure that if, they hurt. Yeah, they hurt a lot. I don't know, I just didn't have a lot of hearts. Sorry guys, my promise, I broke it. I died again. Okay. Alright, so I can head back up towards level 2. I can go into like the waterfall and stuff. Check out level 5. Yeah, doing real good here. No. Oh, thank you. And I lost half of it already. Thank you. Please give me a heart. Please give me a heart. Thank you. Okay. Oh, hey. I know I can bomb that. Money! Okay. I think the one thing was 62 bucks, if I'm not mistaken. So, if I die again, which will probably happen, see it's under that one. Ah! Get away! No! Sorry, guys. My death is, constant here, apparently. Okay, so I'm gonna go buy whatever one thing is and see if I can get a heart. Mm-hmm. gave me one, that would be nice. More bombs, okay, that works. Yay! Okay, got my shooty sword back. Get away from me. Really? So, the book is what I can buy. I wonder what the book is. I bet it's the shield? This is probably the candle. I think I'm going to save up to get the bottle that's there because I feel like that's the candle. That's usually where it's placed. I don't know if they move the placement of stuff, though. The bombs aren't usually on the right, though. I'm going to save up a little more. Alright, we're going to go for... where I died here. We're gonna go back to that. Get away. All of you, get away from me. I have to keep my shooty sword. It'd be nice if one of you gave me 5 rupees. Oh! Oh. I am... this is great. Be one of those people that take my money away. Okay, he's slow. Oh, it was fast. That's why it killed me. Yeah, no thanks. Not right now. What's up here? A door and a bunch of Lionels. Really? Oh, go, go, go. Somebody that took my money. Here, thanks. Appreciate it. What do we got here? Some Octo Rocks. Okay, maybe I can get a heart back or so. Or I can die. Again. Heart, money, either of you?
Nope.
I feel like I can... If I go up and to the right, I can show up on the other screen without having to go through those Lionels. That'll be helpful. Yeah, right there. There's Lionels there. There's like three doors I can go on over there too. Alright, so these are just Octoroks. Hey, what's up? Well, yeah. No thanks. Go to the Octorok desk here. Yeah, these only take one hit. Yeah, kinda hard. Okay. Go away. Alright, a door up here. Let's see what's in this one. Hopefully something helpful. Yes, money. Okay, I can afford that bottle now. Or whatever it is. Do I want to check these other places before? There's another one here, isn't there? And I just walked into the bottle. Nice. Okay, show. I can show her the thingy. The whistle. Yeah, I'm not spending my money on that though. Thanks. Really? We're bombed! Yay! Okay. Don't be a lady, it takes my money. Oh, fuck you! She took my money! Whoa, hey, okay. That was worth it. I wonder if the blue ring is in the same spot. Oh, you know what? I could check level 5's entrance and then go left. I'm gonna still buy that candle, I think. But I think the level 5 entrance is over here. Or the old one, at least. Come on down here. Oh, the blue ring will probably help me more because I'm dying so much. And let's see what's there. Here it is. Whoa. No thanks. Yeah, get me away from that. I don't want to go near that. Okay, now there's. I can go into the waterfall here. Okay. Medicines! Okay, good. That's nice to know. Please don't be Lionels up here. Okay, boulders, that works great. What do we got? Oh, maybe that's a shield. I wonder what that is. Well, whatever it is, it's cheaper in the other place. These This might not be a key. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go buy that other stuff in the level one entrance. And I feel like it's not gonna use the same sprite for each thing, so. So here we go. What is this? Don't know. What is it? Big shield? Yeah, it's the big shield. Great. Okay, and what is the book? Please be the candle. What is that? That's the meat. That's the meat. Great. Well, at least I got the big shield now, and I can block the fireballs that he shoots. Handy. So I almost want to go back up and buy the. I don't have quite enough yet, but buy the key. Because I don't know if that was a key or not. It was like 62, I think. Haven't changed, so maybe the keys haven't. Oh no! It's doing so well! Let's see here. Oh, get those away from me. You guys hurt, go away. Go! Take so many hits. No way. Alright, there's nothing in level 2. There's something to the right here. I think there's one of those statues. Yes. Oh, no. That one. So, what's in here? Money! Let's go in there first, in case I, that master using it. I think maybe that's the white sword? Okay. White sword. Level 2. Okay. else can I go? Guess I could head to... Okay, so I might have gotten it already. Let me go check out where the... Check out where the blue ring usually is. Oh, there's a door here too. Oh, nope, not dealing with you. Bye-bye. No thanks. A book in the forest. Thanks. Appreciate that. Not even. I think it was set to like deception or something, so things they're saying aren't even right. There's a fairy up here, right? Thing down here, right? Usually it's level 3. Give me that. Okay. Shop that had the key for sale. Okay, let's go through the woods. See how far we get on over there. I don't think there's anything up here I can do because I don't have a whistle. I don't have a real whistle. It'd be really nice to have a candle right now, so. Oh. Okay, another level. Okay. I'll take it. Let's see, get the piece of good. Piece of heart. Oh. Heart container. Yeah, I'll do a piece of heart this time. Alright. That was nice. Another heart in a container will work for me, okay. So I can stop dying so much. Whoa, blue ones. Too well here. Nope. I just got killed by that. Alright. I'm gonna save here. And I'm gonna end the episode here. We found that level. I'm gonna probably go back to it and try it out next episode. So, alright, until next time. See you later.